As you can see, they're starting to put the plastics on the bikes. It's almost done. We're going to look at the final bike right now.